I've done many dunk contests, but I've never had this many eyes on me at one time, so it'd be pretty exciting.
It means so much more if I got to hold a trophy above my head the same way my dad did.
Embiid and Markkanen to find out who it is from the big side of the bracket.
Murray got a jump, but this kid is going for it. Don't miss, Jamal.
Oh, it's over.
It's over. Shillabee, Dinwiddie for the Nets, and Markkanen for the Bulls.
This is important right here.
Spencer gets the layup. Spencer Dinwiddie. Take home the final.
All the Nets are rejoicing right now.
You know, it's big for me to even be in All-Star Weekend. It all really feels and seems full circle because I got to come home and do it in front of my family.
Devin Booker, the young cat from Phoenix. We have 20.
Devin Booker hangs a 28 here in the finals. Table is set for Klay Thompson.
Got to get off to a good start. Yeah, got to go perfect.
He's all up, right?
I don't think he can get there.
Yeah, no, he can't. That's 27. He's going to be one short.
After I took third my rookie year, something I always wanted is to win the three-point championship, and I got to do it.
Larry Nance Jr.
Here we go.
Has brought out quick change. Help him out with his dunk.
Like father, like son.
Dennis Smith Jr. from the Mavs.
The best idea. Great idea.
It is, though.
Donovan Mitchell.
That's the weekend. Post up. Pageant Street. He threw it to himself.
I've grown up, I was a big dunker, and I watched a lot of Vince's videos. At my size, you know, if I was able to get it, it would be a great dunk.
Donovan Mitchell from the Utah Jazz, your 2018 Verizon Slam Dunk Champion.